Police have arrested a man 2 months after an argument led to a shooting in Old Town Fort Collins. It happened early in the morning of September 17th. Police say the suspect, Francisco Sainz, confronted a 21-year-old he had argued with earlier and chased him with a machete. The 21-year-old shot at Sainz. Police say that was self-defense. Police now want Sainz charged with attempted murder. He was arrested in California and will be extradited.